It's a bad idea to go into space without some kind of protection, but for the sake of argument, what if you leapt into space without a spacesuit? Believe it or not, instant death isn't always the case. You might even get yourself a few minutes in some truly out-of-this-world places. Obviously, visiting other planets comes with all sorts of complications. Apart from the threat of suffocation, the low pressure experienced outside Earth's protective atmosphere would also cause you to suffer from ebullism. The boiling point of your bodily fluids would drop below your normal body temperature, turning your internal fluids into a reservoir of bubbling liquid. Before worrying about exploring the planets, would we even survive the vacuum of space? Definitely not. There is no chance of surviving without protection in the cosmic void. In science fiction movies, we often see people's heads exploding or being frozen by the apparent pressure differential or lack of heat, respectively. But the main cause of your death will be asphyxiation in less than 2 minutes. Now, let's see what our fates would look like around our solar system. The Sun. We would be vaporized in less than a second, even wearing a spacesuit. Remember, Earth receives enough solar energy every hour to satisfy the entire world's energy requirements. Imagine going anywhere close to that deadly ball of blazing gas. Mercury. The side facing the Sun is extremely hot, whereas the other side is incredibly cold, with temperatures ranging from negative 150 Celsius to 425 degrees Celsius. Additionally, no discernible atmosphere has been detected on Mercury, except for trace amounts of helium. You'd either freeze or instantly turn into a carbon brick, depending on which side of the planet you were on. And without an atmosphere, you'd asphyxiate almost immediately. Venus. The temperature on the surface is approximately 400 degrees Celsius, with a surface pressure 90 times greater than Earth. A spacesuit for Venus would need to be constructed of titanium, or you'd be squashed in seconds. The time period for survival is roughly 1 second without gear, even though the gravitational force is equal to that of Earth. The Moon. Unfortunately, Earth's moon has an uninhabitable temperatures ranging from negative 160 degrees Celsius to positive 120 degrees Celsius. The atmosphere is extremely thin, composed of helium, neon, and other unusual gases. Ebullism and a lack of oxygen would inevitably kill you, so without a suit, a person could survive for about 3 minutes. Mars. Mars is full of deserts, extremely cold, and has very little atmosphere or gravity. The surface pressure is well below the Armstrong limit for the unprotected human body. Essentially, all your bodily fluids, such as mucus, saliva, and sweat, would get evaporated, leaving you completely dried out. Without any protective gear, you would only get about 2 minutes to explore the planet. Jupiter. Jupiter is a ball of gas, so there's nothing to land on until you reach the core. The gases inside this giant are highly pressurized, so without any gear, you would be crushed almost instantly. Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Just like Jupiter, these are enormous balls of gas that would crush you immediately without a suit. Long story short, stay on Earth, as you clearly don't stand a chance anywhere else.